Classic. Oh. Oh.
Ain't nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought I would die. But ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb, but the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright. Well, only do it, you said you would. Fight your battles for you, they gon' wonder how you sleep at night. Only do it, oh yes you will. Anybody tell you something different, you know that's a lie. You gon' look back and be so amazed how it turned out, it's only his grace. Only do it, you said you would. So I trust him at all times.
I'm about to lose it again. I'm about to let him know where I'm from. Don't take me there again. Just call on Jesus, my friend. Get me back in line one more time, cause he's always listening. Ain't nobody perfect, everybody's hurting. Need to whisper, Lord, save me from my weaknesses, cause you're always on time. Come and get your breakthrough, cause I'm going.
Which is neither bad nor good. The gift of choice. You choose to be good or to be bad. You choose for God to help you, for God to lead you or not. It's a choice. In closing, I'll close with Proverbs 4, verse 7, if I'm not mistaken. It says, in all thy getting, get understanding.
There's a point where you can't push anymore. And if you keep pushing, you're going to let yourself down. You're going to compromise your mental, emotional, physical, and any other well-being. And worst of all, you're going to let your team down. So you need to know when you can't handle it, and you need to hand it over to someone else. Another thing in my leadership, before I was main head girl, I didn't have any of the previous head girls.
Your idea is the one that's going to make your team succeed. But you decide to hold it on. Which means when you hold it on to that, there's no growth that is going to happen in your team. And it has affected each and every person. Can someone read for me Matthew 28, verse 19?
Because I wasn't even talking to the elders by that time. I was just being loud mouthing them. That's what you know. You're just an old body. When you have to play guitar, what do you tell me? So that was the point that was happening at that time. So he actually came to me and said with me and said, hey, what you're doing now, you're not even hurting anyone. You're not even being an example to this young kids you need to. You're not impacting their lives. You're not doing something to change them.
Always on time. Come and get your breakthrough, cause I'm gonna get
I've never met a person like you. I've never met a person like you until you arrived. And I'll never meet a person like you once you are gone. And the privilege has always been for me to interact with these different people. And what I found very enriching when you interact with different people is you learn different things. As I came here, there are a couple of things that I've already said. Ooh, okay, that's new.
And how many times must God reveal himself to you before you guys can change? How many times? Because it doesn't make sense. Teachers are gonna come, coaches are gonna come. But if you guys are not willing to accept that, this is God speaking to you. How then do you change? And then there are those that have a personal.
Why do you want to be a steward? Because the what and the how, I think, is quite clear. But why do you want it? Okay? And at times, the answer most of us, the model answer that most of you give is, because I want to serve the college. You know, that's the model answer, isn't it? And once you say that, it's sort of like, cool, so you've got it. But do you? Okay? Do you, what do you mean you want to serve the college? Do you?
You said you would fight your battles for you. They gon' wonder how you sleep at night. Only do it, I guess you will. Anybody tell you something different, you know that's a lie. You gon' look back and be so amazed how it turned out, it's only his grace. Only do it, you said you would. So I trust him at all times. You see what the enemy planned for my downfall turned out to be the greatest victory of my life. Cause when it comes at you fast and hard, there's only one that could come and make it right. So ain't no need for stressing and crying, cause he gon' show up just like he did.